Need a way to monitor performance metrics for Oracle Analytics Cloud? The Oracle Cloud Infrastructure OCI console enables you to do that. You can view charts that report how many errors occur connecting to your data sources and how much available query capacity you're using at any given time. Let's say your users start calling your IT team to report a severe slowdown in system performance. Launch the OCI console to begin investigating the problem. Navigate to Analytics and AI. And under Analytics, click Analytics Cloud. Find the compartment containing the problematic analytics instance. Click the Instance Name link, and then Metrics. The graphs display the current and historical query capacity usage and data source connection errors for the troublesome instance. You don't need to filter the data by time frame, because the performance slowdown is happening now. It looks like the query capacity is running at over 90%. This tells you that your organization's usage is currently consuming a significant amount of the system's resources processing analytics workloads. This might be due to high concurrent user activity or insufficient resources. If the issue continues, you might need to review and tune both the size of your deployment or application design. For example, you might decide to scale up the number of OCPUs allocated to your service from 2 OCPU to 8 OCPU. To avoid being blindsided again by this issue in the future, use the monitoring service in OCI to set up alarms to alert you when query capacity usage reaches 80%. Begin by clicking Options on the Query Capacity Usage graph to navigate to the Metrics Explorer, where you can create custom metric dashboards and set up alarms. OCI's Metrics Explorer shows you the same information as your analytics instance page, but with additional options for filtering your view or customizing metric queries. Click Edit Queries to explore the available options. Notice that the percent query capacity used metrics are monitored every 5 minutes. Is this the frequency you want for your organization? Or do you want to collect the data more often? It looks okay, so keep the default settings for now. You want to set up a threshold alarm to help you avoid this performance problem in the future. Click Create Alarm to open the Trigger Rule dialog. Name the alarm Query Capacity Warning. Let's say you want to trigger an alarm when the query capacity reaches 80% for more than a minute. Accept the default operator greater than. In value, enter 80. And accept the trigger delay minutes as 1. Select the destination topic and click Save Alarm. Now you know how to use charts to monitor key usage and error metrics in Oracle Analytics. Check us out at docs.oracle.com.